Scott Cochran for Two Wheel America. I'm the editor of U.S. Rider News, and I'm here at Angel City in Unadilla, Georgia for their fall 2013, autumn 2013 rally. Let me tell you, it's suffering through a little cold snap right now. Last night it got about freezing, and today is sunny, but it's mostly about 65 degrees at most. In the shade, it's probably in the low 60s. But you know what? That didn't stop the people from coming out this weekend. We're having a great time here at Angel City like we always do. You're going to see babes, you're going to see bike, you're going to see, well, pretty much whatever you want to see, and some of it we can't show you. Right now, they're doing some of the bike games, and we're going to walk up there and see what's going on. Later on, we're going to take a stroll out through the vendors, look at some of what they've got going on. There's a military display behind me. We've got a few good pictures of some patriotic gals in that. And otherwise, you know, we're just going to hang out, have a good time here at Angel City. If you've never been, check them out online at angelcity.com. Angel City Rally, or you can go over to usridernews.com or twowheelamerica.com. So come on, let's go check out what's going on.
Yeah! That's
Well, it looks like it's sun setting, and Angel's City is far from winding down. When the sun sets, it really gets a little crazy out here. So, but it's time for me to put the camera up and enjoy the festivities. Check them out at angelcity.com. Look at USRiderNews.com for more information. We'll have the pictures we took up, some of the video, other video we took on our website and on Two Wheel America. Hey, I'm Scott Cochran, your host. Hope you had a good time. Ride safe.